Smuggle. What is smuggle?
You should care if it's competitive, and you should always care because you know you don't want to have cheaters out there.
course. There's all sense. But beyond that, I don't even see him differently. Does that make sense? Integrity and cheating and leaderboard and the speed running, whatever. But past that, I was like, oh my god, oh yikes, I'm never watching these videos ever again. Oh, he should be canceled. Oh my, he should go to fucking jail, dude. Yikes. Put him in my fucking jail, this sucker. Like, that's it, that's about it, dude. That's... this place and I felt them out here. I mean, that shit's good. I'm I think it did a little bit. And I think if Dream does one more round of lying, then it's pretty fucked up. Then it's pretty dumb. I think he should have not done a one more round of possible lying. Obviously.
Jesus.
I talked to him in the DMs the first time. I mean, I don't want to leak it because I think it's kind of hard to leak DMs, but I did talk to Dream the first time whenever the video was made. I mean, I figured it on the stream. Alright, I tried to give him a little bit of PR advice, okay? Listen, I've been through controversy, and he didn't watch when we didn't cheat. We got accused of cheating in a tournament, and I didn't know how to handle it, and we cannot all talk. Because of my 5-hit PR moves, I am trying to give a little bit of advice on PR juicing.
I can't imagine the advice XTC would give.
We played against green players, and we need to choose a server on which server we're gonna play. And then, basically what happened is that the Korean players, their coach was also one of the casters of the tournament. So their coach would spectate the game and cast it at the same time. And I thought that was fucked up. That's a conflict of interest to have the caster to be your official coach. That's just not okay. So what I did is that I said that, well, if they're gonna have a coach that's in the game, which is normally illegal, well, I'm gonna get my own coach. So I invited 15 of my online friends, and we stacked a whole lobby full of spectators. And now I had a bunch of my Overwatch friends in the lobby in the individual tournaments. And they kept typing shit in all chat the whole game, and it was a disaster. And who were mad at me said that I was cheating. I said, dude, how is that more cheating than their thing? It's the same. something that I said it with Fall Guys, I'll say it again. When the integrity of a competitive game has been breached, it doesn't matter. The degree of it, it is breached. Integrity is a... It's literally the word. Integrity. If something has integrity, you know what that means? Oh, that's complete bullshit. Just Christ, it is accepting. If you have food, oh my god!
Okay, I almost have a run. I just need to do two levels. I'm gonna turn on the TV so I can focus. Just need to get my gun. Okay. Oh my god, this could be it. Oh, I got enough! Did it! Oh, first try today. Oh yeah.